Let's see, and this is kind of like the unboxing of my new jeans I got today. I got them from Rue 21, a great store. They were $40 a pop. So here's what I did. I found these ones here, and I thought these looked pretty damn sexy. They got these splatters on them all over, and it looks like they're like black, and it looks like they're got mud on them. Take a look at these. They got some tears, but nothing too serious. They got these splatters, and I guess this is a brand I'm not familiar with, OG Jeans. I didn't get it for the brand name, though. I got it for the awesome look. These are going to look sweet. I tried them on. How badass. $39.99. So I just wanted these ones, and I was browsing. I seen these other ones here with the nice leather strip. I like the Indian, but I don't know if that skull's very respectful. I do want to be respectful to Indians, as I do respect them, but I thought it's neat. It has a patch. It has a leather. I like the Indian headdress. That's very cool. So these were cool, but I thought I ain't spending $80 on jeans today, but I'll just get the one. And I talked to the girl up front, and I'm like, yeah, yeah, what deal are you going to give me? Well, I got the second pair for $10. And I guess it's a promotion going on right now in Rue 21. So that was pretty cool. Buy a pair of jeans at any price. Get a second pair at any price for $10. So these are going to look great. And these ones I'm super pumped about. I'm going to have to get these on soon. You'll probably see them in a live stream. So smash that thumbs up button and subscribe, guys. I'm going to put these on real soon. And we will see you next time. That is my unboxing from Rue 21 today.